Okay, hello everyone. Here I want to provide tutorial on how to use floating window on Infinix GT20 Pro 5G device. Well, floating windows provide quick access to frequently used apps or tools without disrupting the current apps or tasks being performed. Users can easily open a floating window for tasks like messaging, calculator, notes, or a browser while using another apps. Okay, so let's go to the tutorial. Please note that not all applications support the floating window feature. Only a few have this feature, and you can find out which ones by following these steps. First, open the application you want to use with the floating window feature. For example, open the gallery app. Then click the recent button to view your recently used apps. So next, look for the floating window icon near the apps icon and click it. Keep in mind that not all apps will have this icon, as the floating window feature is only available for applications that support it. Okay, after clicking the floating window icon, the app will appear in a smaller, resizable window on your screen. Okay, you can drag this window around and position it anywhere you like. To enlarge the window, click on it. And if you want to access more options, click the three-dot menu to reveal additional settings. And from here, you can choose the full screen icon to maximize the window, and if you can resize the window like this. If you want to close the floating window, simply click the X icon. Okay, that's the tutorial on how to use floating window on Infinix GT20 Pro 5G device. If you are helped by this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to get other information from this channel. Thank you.